Godforsaken village that Maria spoke of. It's in shadows. Here they come. Corrupted Watchers. Here they come. Thank you. the Carja Fort will let me pass over the mountains. These are helpful. Bitter, though. Saving these for the trail. Sounds of fighting. Has something attacked the Carja Fort? A corruptor!
Turn back, girl! These machines are dangerous!
Thank you. us this day.
It wasn't the sun risking its ass down here.
Girl, approach!
So, will you open the gate for me now?
You heard her! Open the gates! And send word to Captain Balon! Where are you headed, girl?
West! To Meridian!
Open the gates!
The way of broken stones is a hard run, even in the best of times. You might want to have a word with Captain Balon. He came from Meridian not long ago. You find him in the fort, on a balcony to the left overlooking the valley.
Okay, thanks.
We're the ones who should be thanking you for taking down those machines. Walk in light, Nora.
That's all there is in Banuke Land.
I heard you talking about trouble in Banuke Lands.
Was that out loud? Ears must be getting worn down from all those long leg blasts. But you heard right. I'm fresh back from the cut, looking for better scavenging and better shards.
I guess you didn't find them up there?
Not with the Banuke wailing about new machines and talking spirits and their purses frozen shut. What's a trade route without trade? It's just a route.
What is this place, the Cut?
When the Karja took up swords and hacked away at the edge of Banuke Land, they left the Cut behind.
So a battleground from the war. Like the valley outside the Sacred Land.
Mm-hmm. Mountain pass in the far north and east will get you there. It's open to outlanders, hardy ones, like you. Just don't expect much of a welcome. Especially not now.
What were these new machines and spirits?
Honestly, I don't even know. Going by the number of Banuke funerals, I'd say the kind you turn away from.
Not really my style.
Well, if you reach my grand old age, you might prefer picking up after hunters in the Sundom. It's warmer, too.
There's a trade route. I thought the Banuke kept to themselves.
We Osaram and the Banuke are neighbors, after all. What's a few mountain ranges between friends? I have some acquaintances out there, still trying to dig a living out of the ice, but they say nothing seems to stick. All the superstitious nonsense and rampaging machines aren't helping.
New machines and talking spirits? I'm interested.
Thought as much, just looking at you. Don't say you weren't warned. There's a slip of a trail through the northeastern mountains, past what we call the Grave Horde. You'll find what passes for a town on the other side.
Maybe. Captain Balon, the guard at the gate said you'd been to Meridian recently.
Nothing good. More machines all the time, and our scouts report corruption that way as well. Keep to the roads, they're safe enough. Though after what you did at the gate, I'll wager you don't scare easy. I could put it to use, if you don't mind a quick jaunt back east. I know it's bold of me to ask, but I can offer you answers in return. If there's any...
What do you need, Captain?
I sent several patrols east when we got word of corrupted machines there. Oh, but it looks like we left some men behind when they were closed.
Machines attacked us near an abandoned Nora village, sir. Lakir told us to pull back.
Never seen a Nora woman before, so...
Lakir always stresses reporting back, so that's what I did.
Well, now that the gates are open again, I can send someone after them.
Did an Osram named Olin come through here?
Twice. He was part of the royal delegation to the Nora. When they passed through on, they brought back stories of a vicious attack on...
Do you know where Olin is now?
Not exactly. But he was on his way to Meridian. I'm certain of that.
Is there anything more you can tell me about the road?
Sun King Avad has devoted considerable resources, but by the sun's wit, machines grow more dangerous all the time. We're stretched in to protect it.
Can't you send more soldiers to find the missing men?
Most Nora still don't take well to the sight of Karja armor. Officially, it's a... I'd prefer not to do that again.
Please say yes.
What was that, soldier?
Nothing, sir.
Where do things stand between your tribe?
Sun King Avad wants peace. So do the... My task is to... While your people recover...
What's Meridian like?
It's a changed place. A living city. Nothing like it was. Avad, our new king, has done all he can to make sure there's a new alliance with the Azaram.
What is this place exactly?
Daytar marks the eastern edge of Karja territory. A trading post, a way station. During the reign of the land, by the sunset.
I'll see what I can do about your missing men.
I will be grateful, but not as grateful as Walid. You hear that, lunkhead? You might be off the hook.
Thank you.
Smoke, red tatters. More bandits like the ones at Devil's Thirst. I see the alarm. Hope I don't hear it too. The bandits imprisoned these people.
Stuck a charging banook with every arrow in my pouch. Only stopped when its head was off.
Keep this quiet. She went that way.
Look out, it's her!
This'll drop ya!
What happened to the damn signal?
They're giving up. faithful. The other soldiers must have retreated. But to where?
Thank you.
Here we go again. Blood everywhere. A machine dragged something into the water here. But maybe he made it to the island. Blood everywhere.
By the sun, by the sun!
What is that?
I'm never really
See?
Done. I brought down all the beasts, but I missed out on the
I wasn't expecting to be found, especially not by Nora.
I wasn't expecting to find a half-clad Karjan soldier singing like a drunk.
Well, I apologize for my, behavior. I thought I was dead.
Come on. Your commander asked me to bring you back to Daytower.
I refuse to be led back to my outpost by Nora, like some prisoner.
Fine. Go by yourself.
Wait. Look. I got in a tussle with a snap maw. It ate the half of me that was armor and bow. The thief is still in the water. I can't go back without a weapon. Find my bow, please.
I'll get it. Just don't start singing again. I'm in the clear. Me.
By the sun, I'm never really done. I brought down all the beasts, but I missed out on the feasts.
Keep that for later.
I went to the beer fount too many times to count. I fingered every curl, but I never won the girl. By the sun, I'm never really done. Did they close the gate? I am left to my fate. They'll find me lying dead on a freezing grass.
Pass the test.
I do want to go home.
Here's your bow. Good luck out there.
Thank you. I didn't...
could use my focus. See what it turns up. Could be something around that my focus will see. Perhaps my focus can help me.
Ha!